Hello everybody, today I'm so excited to announce that I will be going to the Travis Scott concert, and it's like full circle moment because the last concert that I went to was years ago in 2016-17ish, and it was a Travis Scott concert. Now his concerts are crazy. I went for general admission. The last concert I went to, this was like days before the rodeo type vibes. So the tickets were cheap because he was just blowing up and everything, so it was like $50 or less. So I bought 4 tickets. I'm like, whoever wants to roll with me, y'all come with me. So yeah, and the craziest shit be happening there. Of course, the mosh pits. I was a victim of the mosh pits. Honestly, I'm 5'3", so everyone was towering over me. There's no air circulation. Everyone was pushing, shoving. People went home without shoes. Like, it was that dead ass serious. I'm like, you know what? The mosh pit is a little bit crazy in the middle. Let's go to the side. I went to the side, I was holding my phone, some girl was sitting on a man's shoulders and she flung her arm back and my phone went freaking flying. So I lost my phone, don't even have footage of that concert, but I was there. Okay, it's the experience that matters, I guess. But today, we're gonna be going to the Travis Scott concert, Circus Maximus. So excited. This time I got seats. It was very last minute. I'm gonna go with bae. This is my fit, okay? I wanted to look cute at the same time as fitting the vibe. I got hoop earrings in. I decided to do my hair different because, again, I haven't been to a concert in so long and I've been dying to go, honestly, but I've just been working so much. Of course, it's raining today, guys. I'm here to pick up bae, but not really pick up because we're gonna take a Uber later, but we're gonna do like a little pre-turn up, and I still need to eat. I didn't eat all day. Maybe ball up, take some eddies, drink some shots. You already know the vibes, and yeah. I barely touched this. I'm gonna sneak some in here to bring on the Uber. Yep. You know, so he's getting the Uber, but I'm gonna put alcohol in here. Just a bit, because we're not gonna finish it, honestly. And they're gonna make us throw it away. Like, and McDonald's just gave us a free drink today? Like, okay. Bro, I lost the edibles. What the fuck? Oh, here they are. Whew, we need these bad boys. We're gonna ball up, because he already rolled up and everything. Wait, is that the Uber? I think that is the Uber. Hold on. I think the Uber's here. Hold up.
Thank you. shining stars, open that shell. Greet old Utopia, before the show starts, open that shell. Greet old Utopia, before the show starts, open that shell. Greet old Utopia, before the show starts, open that shell. Greet old Utopia, before the show starts.
Yeah! sleep for what, man? I'm in the best motherfucking city in motherfucking Canada. What the fuck I need to...
I need to tell you something.
What you gotta tell me at a time like this? I'm too terrified for this right now, goddammit.
We need to select someone.
Okay. What's the thing is right here in the special back in Toronto, we got a pig.
Yeah. No. This next song means so much to me. It was the first song I recorded on the album. And I ended up doing the second half of the song later. But if you enjoy this song as much as I do, if this song means something to you as much as it does to me, I just want to hear you as loud as possible.
Yeah.
need a girl from the country. I need a girl from the slum. I need a shawty from Houston. I need a girl who gon' love me. I need a girl who gon' trust. Someone to fuck. Someone to make me feel loved. Someone that's so proud to be with me. She walk right up to her ass, look a man in the face and say, you ain't got the juice like that. You ain't got the juice like that. Shout out my bro T-Time Street right now. What we doing?
T-Time.
Worship!
Tell me what you're doing for, and I
Take a look. Wyatt. You see my gang member right there with the crutches in the sky right there? See my gang member right there with the crutches in the sky right there? You see my gang members right there with no shirts on, with no white crutches? You see my man with the crutches right there? You see the gang members right there? A man with the two crutches, and now he got two crutches in this motherfucker. My boy said, ain't no injury and shit stopping shit around here. says we had a fucking amazing night in this motherfucker tonight, I swear. Chance to get the shit is getting way more than chills.